All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Teen Romantic Comedy SNAFU Season 3, Episode 10 and 11. I missed last week because I was away, so I'm doing a two-parter in this video. Was going to do two videos, but I thought it'd just be easier to do two parts in one video. So my Episode 10 reaction as no, well, my Episode 10 reaction starts now, the time you see on screen. And then the Episode 11 reaction, which will come straight after in the same video, starts now on the screen. So, without further ado, let's get right into the episodes right now. How Yakuza. True. Yeah, at least, yeah, he understands that. I can't fully remember what happened in the last episode because it was about 2 weeks ago for me. But I will say that episode 9, like many other of these episodes, got taken down from my channel. So there will be a link in the description for episode 9 to watch on Mega. Apologies for that. It basically got took down as soon as I uploaded it. Yeah, and this was 2 weeks ago, so it's a bit annoying that I have to say this now. It got taken down as soon as I uploaded it for audio issues, and because the audio and my voice is on the same track, I couldn't have done anything about it, so I just had to take it down. It's annoying. It should still fall under fair use because the audio was so quiet, not even I could hear it, but obviously the algorithm or system picked it up on YouTube and just insta-banned it. It's annoying how much effort gets put into making the videos, but whatever. If you want to watch that, it'll be down below, underneath this video. But hopefully now that I've got the audio lower than usual and other things, I don't know, it should be fine. And I've only just realized I've got the wrong cover on for this. So hopefully that doesn't screw it up too, because that would be really annoying. Stairs, stairs. Okay. Come on, you two, stop being so awkward of each other. Well, it's more her, it's more you can hear right now. Yeah. Hopefully not. She jokes about her, but oh. 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 That was cute. Well, that's the proper promise, huh? Damn. Oh. Oh, he. Is that she gonna do it? School uniform and all? That's cute. Oh, so cute. Why is it gonna? What's stopping it? Oh. I kind of just did the same thing as Hiki did. Just kind of sat back in my chair like, damn. Oh, what'd you think, huh? Pretty good prom. Yeah. Bam bam. What is it, that shop? Really got the family business in front of everyone. Sheesh. All right, that went well, I think. Once again, I'm confused as to what's happening here. I've forgotten. This is the type of anime, like, I wish I'd, like, kept a notebook to write stuff down with. It's, like, from the outside, it's, like, just a, like, romance harem kind of thing, comedy. On the inside, it's just so much deeper, and there's so much information you need to remember. Especially considering I'm watching other anime alongside this as well, and I've watched so much anime in the past, and season 1 and season 2 was so far ago. It's just a lot to take in. Yeah, true. So what? Is it just a server club, or is it their actual friendship? The friendship kind of relies on the service club, so I don't know. Say something, Hiki, come on. Kind of bad timing, to be honest. Hiki, you had something to say. Come on, man. I don't want this to happen. This family, man. Right. Wow. Whoa. No, you can't. Shouldn't that your relationship between each other be labeled like that? Right, I don't have really much to say there other than that it was a nice episode. It was nice to see the prom being done and the bit between Hiki and Yukino's sister at the end was a bit all too real, but then since I came in at the end and kind of, I don't know, how do I say this? Help, I'll just say helped Hiki in a sense, get some clarity into the situation. And I'm really looking forward to the next episode, and of course I have that with me right now. So without further ado, let's go right into episode 11. Now. Oh. Oh, I wanted Yui to say what she was gonna say. Oh, God, Yui. She's so good, but I just wish she just was selfish. Just once. I kind of got what just happened there, but I kind of don't. So if anybody wants to explain that to me, please go right ahead. I liked it though. No, yeah, no, they're here. What is going on? What is happening? Reliable. I'm really confused as to what is happening. Bro, failure is just a way of learning. What's wrong with that? is. Yes. Beach prom, beach prom, beach prom. You need to say something else, Yuki. Please. Oh. Oh. Allow me the privilege of to store in your life. How cute. Yeah. Damn. Oh. Sure, yeah. Why does everybody feel the need to hit Hickey? Oh. Oh. Is this her saying what I think she's saying? Is this saying what they're both, I think they're both saying? Ah! My God. Oh my God. Wow, episode 11. It was very indirect in that what they were saying in that final scene, but if I got what I thought I got and what they were trying to portray there, that was surely a confession on both sides, right? Because wow, that's that, surely. Why? I don't even know what to say. Damn it. Yui deserves to be happy, but I guess she'll be happy if Yukino, her, and Hiki are still together. It's just Yukino and Hiki. Ah, I don't know how to feel. Oh my God. That was just. I feel like something like that was going to happen in some way, because it is now the next episode will be the finale, but I just wasn't expecting it to go like that. I just don't know. Am I reading the wrong signs here? Is this not what I think it is? But it seems like it is. Wow. Yeah. Really good episode. I don't really have much more to say, so I'm just gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.